fine.
Jamie, Mama's not in here.
I gotta do some more mining then.
See, it's good when you start and they start to lose motivation a bit.
Alright, where are you?
I'm going up here. Creeper.
Where?
Well, that cave is over here.
Mm-hmm. Right. We'll stick together.
I ain't got any torches, so... This goes... That's a dead end.
That takes us back out. Water.
Get rid of that water.
Actually, that could have been alright. Could have left that. Could have been a way out.
Coal there.
Yeah, just getting some.
Well, apparently, it just leads all the way out. Try and look for another one. We need to look for a ravine.
Yeah.
Oh, I found another cave.
Good call.
That's what I was eyeing it.
That one's defrosted.
What?
Right. I'm done down here.
Yeah, I found another cave. Two caves. Behind you. More coal. We need diamonds, not coal.
Yep.
Look for another one.
Taking all my torches. I'm not leaving them.
Should we take some flowers back to base?
No. Normally, what I do, I find a cave and I just dig from it.
Hmm. I've got a stack of torches now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've had a dog. If you want it. I've got two bones. Yeah, fat a dog if you want to have words,
yeah.
Two dogs.
One more pumpkin server.
Where have you gone?
Well,
yeah,
I'm up on a mountain. I'm on top of a mountain. I'm round up to the coal up on that top. On that.
Wow.
Because coal is the one thing we definitely need a lot of. I'm on a snow mountain.
Cobblestone tower with.
My dad says she is, and I'll have to say when she's coming.
Mm.
You have to ask Jamie or Mama.
What?
She's allowed to say, my dad says she's not.
It'd be good if we can find some berry bushes, won't it?
Well, I can find a load of them. No, I'm going back to base.
She's not
allowed to see
my
dad. Move!
Move!
Now!
Me?
Kill.
My
dad's
not allowed to
see. Sorry about that.
Whoa!
I need to head back, and
it's a big cave.
And I need to head back, and I didn't bring that food up. I'm going to die in a minute.
We're not finding very many big caves, are we?
No. Found the thing.
What?
The vein.
You fat repeat.
Yep.
It's starting to get dark now. I mean,
yeah, no, I'm I'm flipping trying to find base. Yep. I can get lost on my path really easily.
I know I can with that map. Thing is, if you look at your map, it should appear with our houses on it.
Nope.
No.
Nope. Can't be that far from it, surely. See the main village, so I know I'm not that far from it.
There's a creeper near your house.
Well, what are you doing all the way over there? I'm back at the village.
You're at the village?
Yeah. I don't think I'll ask for that far.
How much XP levels have you got?
I'm on 12.
I was 17.
Well, I would have been high, but I did die, didn't I?
Mind you, I died as well. Right, I've placed a very tall dirt tower with torches in it. So you should be able to find your way. Oh, I'll see you. If you're looking up.
Creeper.
I'm hoping this isn't going to go wrong. I'm not going to die.
Yeah, you're probably going
to
die.
Look up this tower.
Flipping shit everywhere around here, man. Cannonball! No, I'm dead. I fired the thing. Side then. That would have been a nightmare, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
It's I'm going straight to sleep. I'm going straight to sleep and get up there. Food. Yeah, come with me.
We need to feed the animals, yeah.
They can wait a minute. Go on. Follow me.
Both got full iron armor.
Just need diamond. Yep. Go through these trees. Right. You're looking for lava coming out of the mine.
Game's auto saved.
Yep.
Oh, I found it.
Okay. Right, yeah. Right. You fell down, ain't you?
Hello. Well, skeleton.
See, I told you I find it good. Find it. No, I just need to make a way to get from our base here easier. Come on then, skeleton, I'll fight you. I win. Get this iron.
That's quite a bit of iron down here.
Yeah.
I've got 18.
See what I mean? Like now we can start getting our iron up. Which side do you go? That side? I go this side. Well, loads of coal here. Yeah.
Do you know what level we're on?
I'll find out in a minute. What the hell's that?
What?
No, just it was it. Right, we're on 52.
I think we should just mine down. Do what we can find. Ten minutes left till I'm gonna end this episode. Oh, yep. Cave. Oh, spider.
Right, at least we've got some it. Come on, let's get back to base then before we end it.
Yeah. Without a big. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Should we leave this until next episode then?
Yep.
Alright. I'm going to put it as co-op survival because apparently people like it more when there's two people.
I want to try and find so we know where we're going all the time. Base is over this way.
We should just build landmarks. Right. There's a tiny tower.
What, you see yawn? See where your base is, so.
It's easier with that massive,
Yeah.
Tower, isn't it? I'm good with redstone stuff as well. So eventually we can get some
automatic farming stuff.
Wire up our houses with redstone lamps.
Right. I'm at base.
I think just before we end it, we'll breed the animals.
See, what we could do, you know, from we need to think of a way to get there without and up back without pretty much losing the area.
Yeah. Three guns there. Next episode, you should label it as getting a dog.
Anything else? No. Core stone. No. I can go to that camp.
We've reached the max number of breeding
chickens. Yep. But if we're not killing the chickens, are we really?
Right, I'm out of wheat. Out of 8 eggs, none of them were baby chicken. No! The baby chicken got out. Sorry, chicken. You have to die.
Top that
up. How much iron have you got in total?
I'm just making this 8 what I've got now. And I've got 13 in here.
I've got 30.
Might well just keep doing a bit more around this area. That's right. I'm going to collect all this wheat. That's mold growing. Beetroot now, let me get all this up.
I'm going to upload my second one today.
Not what I'm doing. Alright, I've got a bit of bobs there. And I think sleeping, that's it. That'll be it today.